bu yurdun sonu kimindir? Şeytandan Allah'a sığınırmak. Bu yurdun sonu kimindir? Dünyanın sonu kimindir?
To whom belongs the end of this abode? The irreligious ones will know it very soon. The abjad calculation is 1990 and 2074. And 2074 is the most vivid years of Hazret Mehdi, and then starts the regression. In 1990s, there is an attack made by the Mahdiism. Allah says, to whom belongs the end of this abode? It belongs to Hazret Mehdi and Prophet Jesus. The irreligious ones will know it very soon. By abode, Allah refers to the world, because in the previous times, the Antichrist had it. The reign of Antichrist was prevalent among the world. The religious ones, which means Darwinists, materialists, those who advocate vulgar capitalism, fascists, will very soon know to whom this world belongs to. And the year is 2074. There's not much time left. As Bediüzzaman says, the regression starts around 2080. So the rule of Islam will last for a limited time, for a brief time. They asked for a conquest. Surah Al-İbrahim 15.
Her zorba, yani deccallar, işte bu Esad'ın takımı, şu bu falan, bütün deccallar, her zorba inatçı.
All kinds of cruel ones and the insistent ones, the Antichrist, are defeated and they disappeared. This also gives the abjad calculation of 1995. It is the date when communism collapsed, fascism collapsed. All the Antichrists were dead at that time. For instance, Hafiz Esad also went. In Iraq, Saddam went. This is a very important date. So after 1995, they ask for Allah's victory. And every obdurate tyrant failed. So the tyrants are insistent. They were defeated and they failed. This means that they failed completely. This means that the Antichrist will be defeated under all circumstances. The Antichrist is also defeated, and this also happened to Hafiz Esad. Another alternative is not accepted.